everyone, this is Char, Senior Manager of Animation Marketing at Viz Media. And we are back by popular demand with another unboxing series. This time, we're not just gonna do Sailor Moon R Part 1, we're gonna do Part 1 and Part 2 in a glitter shoujo frame extravaganza of Sailor Moon fancifulness. So we're gonna start with Sailor Moon R, this is Season 2, Part 1. And I'll apologize in advance. My own Luna, she got me. So I have a little bit of cat scratches on me. So I'm sorry, don't worry, I'm fine. No cat scratch fever here. But I'm just so excited to talk to you about how awesome Sailor Moon R is. So this is our Sailor Moon R Part 1 chipboard art box. Got a nice little sticker on the front. We have Usagi in her new brooch, her crystal star. Of which you see the crystal star on the side. And we have our summary on the back. So let's unwrap this and see what's inside the box. Okay, when you take off all that shrink wrap, you notice that the sticker is on the shrink wrap, so that just goes away. We have our, just like season one, we have our tip-on. And that is our little piece of cardboard. It says it's a Blu-ray combo pack, a little bit of design on it. Got our summary on the back, lists all the cool stuff you get inside, all your special features, your summary. Now, this is just a thin piece of cardboard. Now, you can wrap this up and stick it in your art box, or you can recycle it. Whatever you want to do is up to you. So this is just your little summary. It lives under the shrink wrap. And it just fits on the package like that. So we're gonna ditch the tip on for now. Boo! Now we have that shimmer, that shimmery, shimmery, shimmery art box that you guys know and love. It's got Usagi on the front in her crystal star brooch doing her I'll punish you pose. You'll notice that this is a little bit of a different color from season one. This is not pink, it is peach. As you can see, we're kind of working our way through the rainbow here. It's got that shimmery hollow foil effect through the stars, and you can really see it prominent on the filigree moons. Fun fact, when you get this, this came out last July, compare it to your set one, you'll see that there's two little stars next to the moon to denote season two. Again, we have our crystal star, Usagi's second brooch on the back, Sailor Moon R logo, and of course we have the crystal star brooch on the back. This is our premium chipboard art box for Sailor Moon R, which is Sailor Moon Season 2. This starts with episode 47. So let's go inside the chipboard box and see what we get. First thing you get inside, similar to Season 1, Part 1, you get this little filler box. It's also peach. It just holds the place for when you put Sailor Moon R Part 2 in your art box. So this you can fold up, try to fit in a box. It's a tight fit, especially if you're putting the tip-on in there. Or you can recycle it. It just keeps the amore and everything from jiggling around in that box. So you'll definitely want to replace this with Sailor Moon R Part 2, which we will talk about here in just a bit. Now let's get to the really cool stuff inside. Because this set is our Part 1 release, we have this awesome, awesome booklet. Comes inside, it matches the box. It's got that peach gradient with the moon and stars on it, a little filigree. We have Usagi on the front. Because of the journey, every season really starts with Usagi, a Sailor Moon. We have our little, we have some introduction pages, you know, where we are so far in the story, all of our episode synopses, and these also, just like the first season, these include the original air date that the show aired in Japan, so really good for you trivia buffs. And these cover all episodes of Sailor Moon R. We also have lots of art assets, our credits, for English and Japanese, lyrics, an updated relationship chart, updated character profiles for where the characters are at season two. Really good for you cosplayers if you want your really nice costume reference and to learn about your characters. And we have all of our baddies. We also have some highlights from Sailor Moon Day, some of our voice actors. So there's a whole lot in here, and that just fits in your chipboard box of your Sailor Moon R Part 1 limited edition. Now let's go on to the next piece. Now let's talk about what's in the Amore case. So this is a sturdy Blu-ray case. This is a DVD Blu-ray combo pack, but all the discs live in this case. You see we have Sailor Moon on the front. We have Sailor Moon on the back, our screenshots, all of our information, what this part is about, all the stuff you know and love, basically everything that's in the box that we've talked about before. And this has the first half of Sailor Moon R, starting with episode 47. So we have our discs. We have Usagi on disc one. We have Luna and Artemis on disc two. We have the Spectre Sisters on disc three. And these also continue on the DVD. So the DVD one is Sailor Moon. DVD two is Luna and Artemis. And DVD three are the Spectre Sisters. These also have the full motion character menus, just like season one. You guys were so into them. You gave us a lot of positive feedback, and we wanted to continue them. And also, as a reverse, we have, on the reverse of our Amore, we have the whole Black Moon clan. So we have Prince Demande and everyone on the back. So if you want to reverse this, you totally can. Or if you just want to look at the awesome Black Moon clan, it's totally up to you. Sailor Moon R has some of the best villains in Sailor Moon. I happen to be I'm a pretty big Prince Demande fan myself, but I'm still happy how Sailor Moon R ended. So these are all your discs. On your case, which will go in your Sailor Moon R Part 1 limited edition set. So that is Sailor Moon R Part 1 available now. Art box. Now I took out that spacer. There is a space here. Whatever could go in there? Well, we are going to talk about what else goes in your limited edition box. Here's Sailor Moon R Part 2 DVD Blu-ray combo pack. This is also available now. This has the shimmery, shimmery O card with the same peach star gradient to match with the first set. But we have our new friend, Chibius, on the back. Whatever could she be about? Mysterious little girl. And there's just an O card that just slips right off. It's super duper shimmery foil board, and it's meant to fit in your limited edition Part 1 box. So let's look at what else is inside. Part 1 had Usagi on the front. Now Sailor Moon has gathered all of her guardians again. Everyone has reawakened. They are here on the cover. Same with that peachy orange motif. Our information on the back here. And our six discs in our Amore case. So we'll have, just like Part 1, we have three Blu-ray and three DVD. So let's check those guys out. We have Sailor Moon R Part 2, Disc 1. This starts with episode 69. This has Chibiusa on the front. It is important to note, in Sailor Moon R, every single episode from Sailor Moon R is included between the two sets, including a very special episode where Chibiusa makes friends with a very special dinosaur. So that was never ever aired in North America. It was never on any previous releases, but it is on this release. It's available in Japanese with English subtitles and English dub. So our first disc is all about Chibiusa. Our second disc is all about our latest Sailor Guardian we've discovered, the mysterious Sailor Pluto. She will learn more about her. And our third disc, the epic finale of Sailor Moon R, features Neo Queen Serenity. And you will learn more about her in this set as well. Those are the Blu-rays. our DVDs. We have disc one is Chibiusa, disc two, Sailor Pluto, and disc three is Neo Queen Serenity. Now, the same episodes are on the DVD and the Blu-ray, but the Blu-rays on both sets are packed with extra features that you will definitely want to show off and check out. We have interviews with the voice actors, event coverage, all types of cool stuff. We have art galleries. There's so much on these sets. So if you're new to Sailor Moon, or if you've been a fan for a long time, there's a lot of cool insights in these extra features. And this set as well has a reverse image wrap on the back. Pull this out. This has all of our Sailor Guardians with Sailor Pluto at the Gates of Time. Very important element to the second half of Sailor Moon R. So you can also reverse this, or you can just look at it. It's super pretty. More Sailor Guardians are always a good thing, in my opinion. And this just slips right back into your emery case. Super easy. From your discs and your case. Now let's see how all of this looks together with your limited edition Part 1 set. It says Sailor Moon Part 1 and Part 2 all together in the limited edition box that you got with Part 1. So it all lives in a nice happy home together on the shelf next to your Sailor Moon Season 1 set. This is a complete story of Sailor Moon R. These are available wherever you get your anime, Blu-ray, and DVD. Both sets are available, and Sailor Moon Season 1 is also still available. We still have a couple, a very small amount of these left at our partner Write Stuff. So if you get Sailor Moon R Part 2, you also get an art card set that features your favorite Sailor Guardian. So we have Sailor Moon, Neo Queen Serenity, Kang and Demian, Chibiusa, Sailor Mercury, Sailor Mars, Sailor Jupiter, my favorite inner guardian, Sailor Venus, because she's orange, and the mysterious Sailor Pluto. But you might be thinking, okay, the good guys are all nice and everything, but I really like things darker. We made sure to take care of you. So this art card set has a reverse. On the back, we have all of our Black Moon clans. So we have Prince Demande, Saphir, Esmeralda, Black Lady, Berthier, Cohen, Pets, Calaveras, and Rubius. So with the art card set, you truly can pick the light side or the dark side of the moon. So if you haven't gotten your sets yet, act quickly, go to Write Stuff. There's still a few of these available. Again, this is Sailor Moon R, Part 1 and Part 2. Both parts available now wherever you get anime, DVD, and Blu-ray. Now, I know you guys might be asking if there's any news about Sailor Moon Crystal and Sailor Moon S, which is Season 3. We are working really, 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 really hard on those, and we are hoping to share information about both of those series very, very soon. So stay tuned. Follow us on Twitter at Sailor Moon NA, the Viz Media Facebook, the Viz Media Twitter, and keep smiling, keep dreaming. Sailor Moon R, more glitter! More glitter, Amy!
More glitter!
Glitter sold separately.
Moon Crystal Power! Make up!
Thank you.